I'm a buff baby that can dance like a man. I can shake a my fanny, I can shake a my can. I'm a tough tootin' baby, I can punch at your buns. Punch at your buns, I can punch all your buns. If you're an evil witch, I will punch you for fun.
Do it! Now!
On it!
Break his bones!
There! That would...
Nobody's after him! He's hearing!
Surround him!
Thank you. name is true as my eye, the prophet.
That's all I have right now.
Argued something fierce at night, Lady Comstock and the Prophet. Could never make out what it was about from my bunk, though. After the worst, I seen she ain't left for morning prayer. So I crept upstairs to check in on her. And like a fool, I lingered. Scullery maid was what they called me when I walked into Comstock House. Murderer was what they shouted when I ran out.
Money? Okay, catch.
Got it. Do it.
There you go.
Now we just have to get them back to the Vox, and then we get our airship. Elizabeth, a little help?
Let me see. All yours.
Thanks!
Come on, think you can pick this?
That won't take but a minute. All done.
Thank you. Feel better already.
The job and there's life. They pay me to hate the goddamn Vox and I take their money, but what's the harm of having a drink with Fitzroy's people? Face to face at the graveyard shift while they're just folk. Well, I guess I fell into the goddamn bottle because I stumbled back without the evidence locker key. If Schmidt finds out, well, there'll be hell to pay.
It's gonna help us.
Daisy can make a change, can't she? Make things better for the people here.
Sure. We sure as hell aren't gonna be able to carry all this back to the shop. God, we didn't think this all the way through. What is that?
It looks like a tear. To another version of this room that doesn't have any tools in it.
Well, if the tools aren't in there, then...
Then they must be back at the shop. Booker, if we go into this tear, I don't think there's any turning back. Are You sure you want to go now?
Let's head back to the gunsmith and finish our deal. I aim to be on that airship and well shut of this place for long.
Those are all. People are gonna have better lives.
Yeah.
See a forest at the beginning of a fire. For the first flame, you see them possums and squirrels running through the trees. They know what's coming. But the fat bears with their bellies full of honey, well, you can't hardly wake them up from their comfortable hibernation. We're going to Emporium, and then we gonna see what it takes to rouse them from their slumber.
I don't want to be a part of it. Once we get our airship, we'll be well shut of this place.
Stop! DeWitt! The hero of the Vox!
What the hell are they talking about?
Look at that poster. In this world, you're a hero.
I remember I led the Vox. Slate and I burned down the Hall of Heroes.
Booker. Your nose.
Hard to think of. Just two memories in the same
Booker,
place.
Come back.
And we're getting out of here on the First Lady. Let's go.
For this one, give a thumbs up. Hilarious! Ah, that's a great shot.
Samuel, when the spells of anger come, I want you to play this recording and remember that I am the proudest woman in Colombia to have been your wife. They said your soul was choked by the fumes in that metal box, but this I do not believe.
Keep going now.
And we
He's
shall meet
a man
again
looking at you,
on that eternal
your
shore.
Children and seeing
both
a
of us
meant
whole
to be ruled
and
over.
Smiling.
Someone capable
I love
of
you.
Rational thought.
I love
not
you.
Someone with their own dreams and
I love you.
Not someone trying to make sure their kids have it better than they did. The founders see you as something to be controlled. To be told when to eat, when to sleep, when to stand and sit down. To say yes, sir, no, sir. May I go to the bathroom, sir? You ain't a person of this. You're a tool.
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt. As plans go, I'd seen worse, except this girl was already gone. Monument Island's a damn ghost town. It seems like they evacuated her when they heard I was here. An old friend told me Comstock spirited her off to that fortress of his. As a one-man job, this just went from betting on the river to drawing dead.
They want you thinking, my neighbor got a fine watch. How come I ain't got no fine watch? My boss would give me that fine watch. And you're all so worried about getting that watch. You can't even tell time.
Thank you.
this world. You are a martyr.
These folk need a better class of hero. When it comes down to it, the only difference between Comstock and Fitzroy is how you spell the name. Open it.
There. If I brought us to a world where the Vox had weapons, or I created one. this isn't... This is not what I meant to have happen.
Elizabeth.
They're dead, Booker.
Come on. Let's leave this place. Let's go to the factory and get our airship. This isn't our responsibility. None of it. You just opened a door to this world and we stepped through.
Are you sure, Booker? Did I just bring us to a world where Chenlin was alive? Or did I create it? I told you, I always thought that my little trick was a form of wish fulfillment. I got my wish.
Looks like I got a friend in town after all. Slate. He's fell in with these Vox Populi. And for irregulars, I will say, they are loaded for bear. Problem is, I gotta help them with their damn revolution first. Then we take Comstock House by storm. I do that, I get the girl.
Can't get that door open unless someone takes that airship out.
Are we volunteering?
Go! need to sabotage the engine and bring this thing down.
Pull!
Catch, Booker!
Sabotage the engine and bring this thing down. Need to sabotage the engine and bring this thing down. Okay, now to get off this thing. Come on, Elizabeth. Let's go find Daisy in the factory.